yesterday's price is not today's price.
At past multiple conferences, I have discussed broad topics, such as the ever-changing structure of the economy and the challenges of conducting monetary policy under high uncertainty. Today, my remarks will be shorter, my focus narrower, and my message more direct. The Federal Open Market Committee's overarching focus...
Thank you for watching. Today is Friday, August the 26th, 2022. We did get the speech from the Fed chairman today. The markets are in red. And Jerome Powell does appear to continue to be hawkish when it comes to the interest rates. So let's talk about it. Stay tuned. From Powell's address, reducing inflation is likely to require a sustained period of below-trend growth. While higher interest rates, slower growth, and softer labor markets conditions will bring down inflation, they will also bring some pain to households and businesses. The largest cryptocurrency by market capitalization, Bitcoin initially showed little reaction to Powell's remarks, but has now turned sharply lower to the current $20,700 mark from just shy of the $22,000 mark ahead of the speech. In addition to the S&P 500's 2.15% decline, the NASDAQ is lower by 2.7% and the Dow Jones Industry Average by 1.8%. Okay, so let's start with Cardano's technical analysis. And that would be ADA or ADA, however you guys want to say it. And let's start with the trade setup. And the trade setup for Cardano is consolidating in a sideways channel, in between 40 cents and 55 cents. If you are a swing trader, look for the channel trade. I would buy near 40 cents and then sell near the resistance at 55 cents. But if you are a trend trader, wait for the sustained breakout above 55 cents, set a price alert, and go long. All right, and let's now look at the trend setup for Cardano. Cardano is currently in a downtrend across all time horizons. It's going to be short, medium, and long term. Next, we're going to look at the momentum. The momentum is bearish, right? So if you look at the momentum, it's currently bearish. The MACD line is below the MACD signal line, and the RSI, the strength, is below 45. Okay, so we're looking at the OBV, the on balance volume. Now the on balance volume is flat, indicating that volume on up days is equal to volume on down days. Hence, demand from buyers and supply from sellers are equal. So you got just as many buyers as you do sellers. So it's balancing itself out pretty much. And last, let's have a look at the support and resistance. Nearest support zone for Cardano is 40 cents. The nearest resistance zone is 55 cents, then 75 cents. Let's have a look at Ripple, XRP technical analysis. And we're going to start with the trade setup. The trade setup, breakout from a descending triangle was not confirmed. It does need to break 40 cents resistance to confirm the trend reversal. I would probably wait for a pullback near 30 cents for a potential swing entry point. Set a price alert. Also wait for momentum to inflect bullish again. And you can look at the momentum through the MACD histogram. Next, let's have a look at the trend. The downtrend, the trend is currently down across all time horizons. Next, let's have a look at the trend. Downtrend across all time horizons, short, medium, and long term. The momentum is bearish. The MACD line is below MACD signal line, and RSI is below 45. Okay, so let's have a look at the on balance volume, the OBV. And that is currently flat, indicating that volume on up days is equal to volume on down days. Hence, demand from buyers and supply from sellers are equal. And last, let's have a look at the support and resistance. Nearest support zone is 30 cents. The nearest resistance zone is 40 cents. Previous support, then 50 cents. Thank you for watching. Like, subscribe. See you next time. Need a centerpiece. 20 racks of table cut from ebony. Cut that ivory into skinny pieces. Then she clean up with her face. Man, I love my baby. You talking money, need a hearing aid. You talking about me, I don't see the shade. Switch out my side, I take any lane. I switch out my core if I kill any pain.